Rahman Rahim, Mr. President, Honorable Teachers and my fellows. Assalamu alaikum. Today my topic of the speech is Do Not Wait the Sacrifice of Our Forefathers. Respected sir, standing here proudly before all of you, my head is high while saying, I am a Pakistani.
Respected sir, all of us know that Pakistan, our beloved homeland, is the result of hard work and unending. Their homes, their property, their wealth, and migrated towards Pakistan. They were looted, burned, and on their way to Pakistan suffered. When they reached their home in miserable situation, pain, hunger, and bleeding wounds were in all over in the camp. But they still had the heart to suffer because they know that had fought them from off in flip of Hindus and British, who always despised them of their drive, shares, and rights in the field of education.